During the Olympic Games and other large-scale sports events, especially the Olympics, we can be absolutely sure that Russia will strictly adhere to the principles of the Olympics, which doesn't allow discrimination against people on any distinction, nation, gender, or sexual orientation. We must do everything to stop these threats and not give the terrorists a single chance to demonstrate their brutality and hatred of mankind. Naturally, we are conducting a series of events aimed at securing everyone's safety at the Olympic Games, and I assume that special services and law enforcement agencies will undoubtedly succeed in that.